And here he is, this is Pete Upton, Mover Matchday's champion. £65,000, that's it. An unworldly amount when you think about it. Well done, mate.
Cheers.
It's a long way from the Super Cup when you used to fish it as a youngster, but all down the edge.
Yeah, basically.
The boys up there are saying no one will beat you fishing down the margins, speed and the way you play them. Panicking after a couple of hours, or are you thinking
I have to admit, I caught three fish going into, well, with 2 hours to go. I fed my right hand edge with some meat. I literally left it for 5 minutes, dropped it and caught one. I turned around and said to my bank runner, Robbie Taylor, it's on.
Yeah.
It's on. Once, obviously, the fish down the edge are so big down in Larford. And I was happy to catch a few, obviously. Whether it was going to be enough is...
Yeah, were you worried they weren't going to keep coming? Because looking around, people catching an odd fish downside.
I must admit, I was just, to be honest, towards the end, I was starting to run out of bait in regards to meat. Because I was feeding meat one side and ground bait and meat the other side. It definitely got worse towards the end when I started running out of meat and couldn't bulk it out. But I was confident that I'd catch an odd one for the rest of the match, because generally the edges just get better and better here.
And you went for meat as opposed to sort of dead maggots. To be honest, is that what fishing the pairs and the pole champs have taught you?
To be honest, I fish meat everywhere I go. I'm not one to fish maggots or anything like that. I've not even bought any pellets with me today. I'm just fishing out and out meat, mate.
Yeah. Well done, mate.
Thank you very much.
Bad,
cheers, Richard. Hey, that's what I mean.